right? From, I'm gonna check if my mic sounds all right. That's all right, okay. Should be good to go. Okay. How y'all doing? Just left the breakfast session with SWAT. The other boys could be probably gonna join me later on. But yeah. Streaming Motorfest right now. Oh, and my controller is not working. I think it's running out of batteries. I have to plug it in. And the USB is not working properly, it seems. I think that's the source of my problems with Unbound when it's plugged directly, when the controller is plugged directly to the computer instead of the USB thingy. Still gonna have his stream on my on the other monitor. Right. Preferred. Guys, joining in. I'm when I type in chat, go. You can go. It's not a good lineup of categories, though. Rally Raid Monster, Motocross, and Monster. Hell ride that flaming loop. Probably only have 7 players at the moment. Gee, that's a massive jump by SWAT there. Was that Sobo? Oh shit! Dipley got murdered there! Yeah, he's gone! He's out of the race! What?! Some player, according to Dipley, has a ping of 7,000. Taking a while for this race to start. Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure the engine's not supposed to be.
Hey yo. Oh shit. I'm in the middle of some Pepega racers. For a moment.
You can't compete with that man, Pepega.
Well, we're racing Pepega already, so.
Yeah, we already are. Thanks for the raid.
Anytime. What do we got?
Ooh.
What do we got?
Got to pull a breakfast on that hummer.
Bro is playing too much breakfast.
Hey, Ender!
Recalculating route. Recalculating route.
Recalculating
route.
What is Bro doing?
Ender, you just missed some fucking awesome fun.
Does he have, breakfast on PC?
I don't think so.
And I'm not listening!
I don't know if that.
I don't know for that chief.
Hey mate, you're not listening to the question.
You're just dodging the question, man.
Talk!
Fuck talk.
Very quiet tonight.
Maniac.
Who is responsible for this?
I think you can only communicate through voice clips now.
Yeah. Oh,
he has no
I
mouth
think,
and
oh.
He must scream.
No,
you
sure what that's
yeah.
Supposed to say?
Only communicate through the soundboard.
Hoodies.
Hoodies. Hoodie Spencer.
Oh shit, what happened to your.
Power!
So many sounds going on.
Yeah, we're just like afraid. Such a fucking stream with all of our sounds.
Power!
It's the loudest one.
Oh wait, no shit!
Oh god, we all got brain mode already, don't we?
Wait, Ender, it was you with the who's responsible.
What the hell
that?
Is that, Dutch?
Ender, play.
Because it's the same route as Rally, I was thinking, I would be able to use that. But like the checkpoints are always on the beach, so
it's meta.
Ew.
Wait, Ender.
Disgusting.
Okay, Ender's not here.
Ender can only communicate via the sound.
Exactly.
Do a barrel roll! Do a barrel roll!
It's cool. Meta!
Oh, he back.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I gotta get out. It's
cool. What, you back for real?
And the play.
Play what?
Who's
play
responsible
Motorfest?
For
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I'm gonna play.
No, no, no.
Play the Motorfest.
No, play who's responsible for that.
What?
No. What do you mean, no?
What do you mean, no?
What do you mean, no?
Alright, anyway, I really gotta go, guys.
Oh, yeah, he's gotta go.
Yeah,
oh, good night,
Spike. I gotta go.
Make sure you drink your beer.
Bye, guys.
Let's go later.
Gotcha.
Do a barrel roll.
Alright.
Hey, good stream, everyone.
Bye!
Have a nice stream, everyone.
Thanks!
It's meta!
No, it's not meta.
It is.
I propose everyone to go in and shut the fuck up right now because I am the mayor of Springfield.
Can I steal the podium?
How are you guys doing?
We're doing pretty okay.
I'm like catching up.
Is it bad to say that I'm actually getting used to the Lotus and Mirror from Street to 2?
No. Do whatever you like.
I can do whatever I like. Okay, everybody, this is the Mayo Springfield. He's here to tell you to f*** off.
Fourth place.
Oh, that's actually
solid
good,
start.
Actually. Yeah, that's a good start.
Has someone used the Aston Martin V12? Vantage Zagato?
I have no idea what that is.
I have not tried that yet.
Yeah, V12 Vantage Zagato, yeah.
That's great.
Okay. So, Trigger, as he always does,
yeah,
said the car is decent.
Oh, he says
so. I'm gonna.
Four. Do it.
So, I'm gonna put it to the test. Oh, it's cheap. It's a cheap car.
Yeah. Gee, I wonder why.
Are you guys in game?
Oh no no no.
Me yes.
Let me fire up the game. Holy shit, it's 12:14.
Why do we have to fire it up? You just can launch it normally. From the back it looks questionable, but I mean
yeah, it's a very Zagato look.
Yeah, it actually looks alright.
And then you have Richard Hammond going like, the Nürburgring is where every car...
And now James May will make his appearance and say how he hates the
Nürburgring.
For fuck's sake, man. Every single time. And better sources! Hang on a minute. You guys just start on ahead. It's going to take a while for me to actually, like...
No white body.
Wi-Fi? Wait, what? What do you mean
no white body? No white body.
Oh, no white body? Oh, come on, man.
Bruh.
I'm setting up my Spotify.
Okay, Spotify, Spooderman? Hey, Spooderman, set up Spotify.
Spooderman.
That's good. We can wait for a few more minutes as we just had the categories changed.
Oh, what category is going to be next off? Oh wait, that's not a good
one. ST1, Valorade, and Hypercar.
Good, very good.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Bro, I don't want to turn this car into a racing car.
Well, I'm afraid you have to. Oh, jeez.
Just add the car and racing, you know?
Okay.
Oh yeah, the Vantage. I'm pretty sure...
I mean, there's a lot of Speed 2 cars that have like the... Like the 4GT customization from the Crew 1. So you could put turn them in like a racing version, but it's those are two.
Yeah. Maybe at 27:30 we can queue up now.
You guys go on ahead.
27:30.
Oh.
Shite.
Oh.
What's going on?
Ah.
I was expecting that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a Street 2, of course.
Ah.
Of course, my friend. When you want to test a car, there's not that category. Imagine people are wondering, why am I called?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
like
5,
yeah,
4,
yeah, six, okay.
3, 2, 1. Go!
Oh yeah, which region? Which region?
America? 25.
Oh wait, I'm in Europe.
Oh shit!
Punko, you fool.
Oh, it's closed! Backing out.
Okay. Ah,
oh,
come on,
you
bro.
You win, Ender?
Also, I have no idea. I don't think this Nomad's any good. It's Nomad. Nomad, don't you?
Nah, get in, get in.
It's bad. I can't. I tried.
5, 6,
yep.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11, 13, 14.
But I think it's on wheel, it's like. Very hard to drive.
Oh yeah, no shit.
The Nomad?
Yeah.
Nomad, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, this section.
Controller, it's like, it's drivable.
Oh, this section.
It's Highway 4 Street Tier 1.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I guess we know what we gotta use. We gotta use the Polka.
Lime Edition.
Oh yeah, I wish I could.
Oh yeah, that's pretty decent.
Wait, I should get the Escalade. The Escalade has like good power. Straight line.
It's not
power.
Really much corners, so it works out.
Well, what's the top speed? Does it do like 320?
Yeah. 320?
Okay, let's go to Beetle. Because. Clutch power. And then. We go with the war. I'm gonna use the Agera, but from Timu. Or from Walmart. Whatever you prefer.
What, IKEA, Walmart? Schmuck.
So the.
What car would
CCR.
That be? CC. Yep.
The CCR. It's like the exact opposite car. Instead of. Oversteer, you have understeer.
Wait, does the Ford Focus RS, you know, the all-wheel driver version, have good properties?
A rally grade?
No, not rally grade for Street T1. Awesome. The one that used to be meta. It's still meta, right?
It does like 319.
319, so not as good as the Porsche, which can do 330, which makes no sense. Why does the Porsche have so much more speed?
Because the red line. The red line is very high.
Oh.
If you look at like the all the Mazdas that do like 309, you look where the red line is, you immediately understand. They get very quickly.
These guys were each other off.
Yeah. Same can be said for like the RX-7, but that doesn't have the top speed.
Yep, that's why I said the Mazdas.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, this only has 4 gears?
Yep.
Well, that's
it does
all
have
you
a very
need.
Good top speed.
It's a Mustang 1-2, let's go. This is probably what we're gonna see in Talladega this weekend.
I wish this Mustang handled like the normal boss for 39.
Why?
The normal one handles better than this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, don't use the Lime Edition, this one. Don't use it in 4 hairpins. Don't.
So use the stock version on hairpins, but the straight lines.
Yeah.
For the lime, yeah.
And this fucking focus, bro.
Look at this guy in the
Porsche.
Hello,
cat. Yeah, imagine.
Thank you.
Hey, what a cute Porsche. Meanwhile, me and Saj in our Mustangs.
I might have lost the...
Nah, here it... Nah, you're good. Oh!
Oh, okay. Shit!
Hello, drug bomb. Hello. Okay, I'm not getting drug bomb. Fine. Oh, from Sarge I do, but from this guy, no. I think it's DC. Like, technically, he's not there. He's in another position. What fun gameplay. 3 minutes of traits. Let's go, Beetle power. Oh, Adeline. This dude really running full meta.
It's 2 Porsches so far for him.
I don't think he's gonna have another Porsche for half a car. Unless he wants to use a
918 or the 919.
919, which is a brick.
Yeah. 918 is pretty good. Oh, Carrera.
No. Oh, perfect. No. Yeah, but the NOS power of this car is crazy. Yeah, Beetle.
No, that doesn't have any good top speed, does it?
No, it does. It has like 271, but it doesn't. It's not like stable.
Those trees slowed me down.
Look at that drift. Perfect. But if you nos this car, like, you're going straight, you nos it, you pop here, you're at top speed. Here we go. It really looks like the Agera from Walmart.
I mean, they share the same chassis.
Yeah. It doesn't have a turbocharger, so no shifting sound.
Yeah. And like, it's the predecessor to the Agera.
Yeah. They technically made like a different version, but it's like very much the same car, the CCX-R.
Yeah.
CCX, CCX-R.
It's a
system. But they're very similar.
Oh, they're pretty much all.
It's like with the Agera that they did the 1-1, which is basically the Agera.
It is.
This car, not bad. What? You're having some problems there with the wall. Or
I'm changing up which all the settings a bit, the sensitivity and all that.
Okay, and I was looking back and you were like hugging the wall.
Oh, they're in the Repelto.
meanwhile, I use Bugatti.
What do you mean Bugatti? That's an F8 Spider.
Bugatti. Bugatti threat.
A legal car. Using the legal car. Let me burn out on you. Oh wait, no, that was smoke. I mean, I do, but it's not a smoke. It's a trail.
It's a trail?
It's a trap!
Wait, imagine 17 dragons. Imagine dragons.
Oh. Imagine wagons. Right.
There's one guy is called, he's called I'm Trying Dog.
Queue up at 16 minutes.
He knows it's bad, so, you know. I'm Trying Dog.
I'm Trying!
I tried.
Right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
yep.
Go.
Wait.
Wait, that rally race track. Is that
beach.
Rally or is it?
Beach.
Oh, it's the beach.
Loki, I wanted the on-road one, so you can do like the temple card is basically necessary.
I'm trying the RX-3.
Oh, the RX-3. I'm gonna use the
Raikyu.
Raikyu.
Yep.
I'm gonna use the Raikyu.
It has very low top speed.
For a full
low top speed?
It's like 307, 309. 309.
That's gonna make things interesting trying the shortcut.
I still think it's worth it.
It is worth it if you can hit it, of course.
It's a matter if you can make it or not. saw somebody in the most wanted livery.
For the M2?
Yeah.
I mean, most people want it because of Need for Speed.
It's like the most iconic livery in video gaming ever.
I want it because it makes sense to have in this game because it's a racing car. It's the at the end, but that's also the road version.
Car. I guess I'll be using the RX3.
But, like, it sounds so good. I mean, can you really blame those people? Kinda, yes, kinda. Yeah. For GTR. Like, you can never go wrong with a V8. And a straight cut view. Oh, come on, focus!
I pressed the ship.
Respect
and
your.
Ship.
Respect your older brother.
It's still above.
Bro, okay. Watch out for Felipe Campos. Blue focus.
Oh yeah, that's the guy that pushed me in the last race. Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay, I'm being pushed. I'm being pushed. Thank you.
Oh, someone in the Beetle. Oh, yeah, actually, I have to try the Beetle in Seed 1.
Yeah, it has good top. Yeah, that's good top.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
And there's two Beetles. As the normal and the. Kahakai? Wait, he was on the.
Oh my god.
Barrier.
Stupid.
He was riding the bait, the barrier. These guys getting cooked by the Mustang. The good Mustang. I almost missed the checkpoint.
Ow, ow,
ow. Was so close. Too close.
Can I even make this checkpoint for this low top speed?
I'll try the golf course. Let's go. Yes, yes. Push me, push me.
Push me, push me, power.
Go! I made it. Let's go.
Oh, yes, I did it.
Clean. Yes, that was clean.
So better home.
Oh, wait, it's the. Oh, it's on road. Okay, we saw wrong. It's the old road.
No! Oh wait, it's what? The Rhino Cut! It's the Rhino Cut!
The Temple Cut, yeah.
Actually, okay, this one you do have to take the... You do have to take the Rhino Cut in this one.
Yeah. Oh no, I'm the Hummer. Oh yeah.
Skyline.
Oh! Turn! Can this car fit through the trees?
Yeah, that's gonna be a question.
Go. Sorry, I don't block you there.
Yeah.
Come on!
Oh boy.
Okay, it's here.
Oh no, I'm sideways. Fuck.
Oh.
You went under me! You went under me!
I got destroyed because you were like...
Yeah, I got fishing. Sideways.
Fish tailing. I was very close to it. Yeah, this car barely fits. Ease of power. This thing got her.
Oh god! I mean, it nearly killed me.
I mean, I'm basically a moving roadblock compared to your car. On my screen, your car, when you're turning, it looks like you're gonna roll over. Okay, he's the car here. Baguette.
Which one is it?
Normal Shira Super Sport.
Oh, Super Sport.
300 plus, but the normal one. But as you can see from the.
Yeah.
Because it's black.
The back?
The Divine is only white. Oh.
No, I thought there was another Shira in this one. Like a Shira Sport.
Yeah, the normal Shiron. Wait, since it's French, it should be actually Shiron. Yeah. Oh, the brakes!
Oh, you made it stick.
I was overcooking the corner, though. Oh, that was close.
I think you were ahead of me anyways.
Oh, fucking hell. I'm always getting fourth place constantly.
That's alright, man. Gosh. How are you doing, Taz? You're still here. Taz? He's pretty much drunk as fuck at the moment. And he's having hiccups as well.
No, the hiccups are gone.
We're still. Okay, we have 5 more minutes. Queue at 5 minutes.
Did you guys have fun in Rapfest?
Oh yeah, we did. Some of the guys
is
were
it
like
cross-play?
No, it's not, unfortunately.
Oh.
Some guys were in the were driving the school bus. Oh wait, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 7.
What's the next playlist then?
Holy.
Does anyone know?
I don't know the rotation.
I might check. I can check it. And so I can.
What, 3-2-1 rally raid and hypercall? Whatever it's called.
Checking the next one. So, what's this starting place called?
Currently? Diamond Head.
Yeah. Oh, Diamond Head. Yeah. Diamond Head.
Oh, look.
Okay, let me check the route. Okay, this is beach.
This is the beach. This is the beach.
Beach.
Hypercar okay. is a long one.
Next. Yep. Oh, next one is off-road lovers, off-road addict, rally raid, rally and drift.
No. Well, not
oh,
drift.
God, I hate that one. Oh no.
I mean, yeah, but you have rally raid and rally, which like this that playlist has always had rally raid and rally.
Hi, Vic Gordon.
Vic!
That all makes sense.
Where have you been, Vic?
Yeah, that would be my choice for the beach.
Yep, this would be my choice.
Let's go, Pedro.
I don't think I've tried this one. I'm gonna go for it. I don't care.
I'll go crazy. I'll go Regera. For the lols.
Yeah, I've been off and on in this game. I mean, pretty much the same deal with me. Like, in the past few weeks, I've only been doing, like, Summit contests, but off-stream recently.
Just 4 weeks and
yeah,
new content.
At the moment, like, scaling back my streaming at the moment because I'm trying to, like, get rid of stuff in my hard drive. A lot of recorded stuff. Oh shoot, I've not put the light. There you go. Apart from yesterday, you haven't played in 5 and 6 days, yeah. Maybe pretty much like how often I play this game nowadays. Oh, I'm starting last.
Me too.
Shift! I'm pressing the bloody button.
Oh, look who's in first! Go, Andrew, go! Mommy
198 for the Challenger.
Actually, I'm not getting cold. You guys need to catch up.
What'd you say?
Yeah, I can actually hold on.
That's a lot of Porsches. It's like 5 Porsches.
Hell yeah.
Meanwhile, me and a Mustang.
And me and the Challenger.
What Challenger?
Something Edition.
Rift?
Yeah.
Press them.
Oh no, I've been pushed off-road. Thank you. Rigzona Men. Somebody's name is Rigzona Men.
Oh no! Why did I reset? I thought I'd
No, I didn't. I didn't make the. I didn't go over the barrier.
I thought I'd been the shortcut, but I actually got through. But I reset it. I went through the trees near the hut.
Whenever they bring a new car, it's always like, it's a new car, it's going to be better than everything else. They need to do some balancing stuff.
Stop by making the British possibility.
Yeah.
I mean, Gordon Maria did pass.
Yeah. Lotus and McLaren, meanwhile, and Bentley. I mean, what are you gonna do with Bentley? Astons are not too bad, I guess. They're not excellent.
Jag?
Yeah, Jag.
Jags are not bad.
Oh, yeah, the XC20, 220 and the XC project SV.
And the D-Type is not bad, also.
Oh, yeah, the D-Type.
If I had it correctly. Okay, the Peugeot was a questionable choice.
Well, I'm here with the VW.
What?
The ID buggy.
What? Oh, the buggy. Oh yeah, that's an even more questionable choice. Oh, and then you have the TVR.
Oh god, 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 oh god. Cheese. Oh, I forgot it's a long sec, the long track.
What do you have?
CX75 XO.
Oh, that's a bad Jag though.
I can make it work!
Meanwhile, me and the other. Oh no. Okay, pull on. Oh, and you go, you can catch them.
Oh yeah, it is a huge wing, Vic.
Fucked up. Can only catch up.
That's why it's gonna understeer, it's that massive wing.
Yeah.
Oh, you won with this fairy jack. Okay, oh shit. I'll never use it again.
So that jack's like...
Yeah. What position are you in, Fanko?
Fifth. I lost draft. I was with Ender, but then I lost draft.
Oh no! Understeer.
Nah, I wasn't waiting for you. It's just the Rogero is very slow in the hairpins. Very slow.
Fucking hell, the fuckwit walked away. So I couldn't get second place.
Gosh, this... yeah. This car is terrible. This thing understeers. I'm pretty sure this already has pro settings in it. Oh, what's going on here? Well, no, I'm not gonna capitalize it on it. Yeah, 12th place it is for me. In front of Rigzona Men. That's a name. What's their slogan? What's Rigzona's? It won't let you down.
I don't know, actually. Oh no, it's the Raven Rabbit thing.
Yeah, somebody's, the rabbit horn.
Oh, yeah.
Right. It's the off-road stuff. Great. My Tez. Queue up 2310.
2310. Alright.
Or 2311. Why not? Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, go. 10, 11.
Yep.
12.
Going back to work, have a great stream. Yeah, sure thing, Vic. Thanks for jumping into the stream. And you too, Fanko. Vic says.
Oh, great. Thanks.
Oh, great, it's our favorite.
Straight line.
Wait, oh, I found the raid. Undersection, bro. Oh.
Yeah, it's rally raid first, then rally.
I mean, rally should not be here. Like, both sections are rally raid.
Yeah.
Like, so fun to go any rally car, like, through the fields, you know, you're, like, in fifth, going at 200, so the car is like, please help, let this end, you know?
Please let it end.
Basically.
Is the rally all 37 any good? I don't think it is.
It's undrivable, it's undrivable.
It's your wheel drive. I think it's your old drive, if I'm not mistaken.
The Delta is it oversteers a lot. It oversteers a lot. The Delta is much better. The whole Delta is much better.
How about the Delta S4?
Game. Let's do it. Let's try the...
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh no, oh my... Oh whoa, I guess.
Wait, who?
Terror King.
Who's Terror King?
Oh, Star Kid. Boss play, I've seen him, Shiro. Seeing some familiar guys in this race.
Alright, let me pick an actual drift car then. I mean, the Evil 6 isn't bad. Oh, okay. Evil 6 it is.
Evil 6 it is. I'm just gonna use the foot. I'm gonna actually use the old 37. In the rally section.
I want you. I use it.
Especially you're on the wheel.
Once it starts to slide, it doesn't stop to slide.
Yeah, you cannot save a rear-wheel drive car in rally raid.
I don't think you can do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, we got traction control and everything. And like, the Renault is hard to drive, but you can kind of save that car.
The Maxi?
Yep.
Five.
Like, the 037 is basically the Renault, but even worse to drive.
Oh.
And not faster. Like, if it was, like, drivable like the Maxi, it wouldn't be fast. Maxi has just insane nitrous power. And, like,
the top speed, I think.
Yeah,
top speed is the same as the Peugeot.
Oh, really?
Yeah. 311, 312 in draft.
So pretty much right in line.
If you want the best top speed in draft, which you should not aim for that because there's no way, nowhere to use it, then get the old Focus RS.
Old Focus RS?
Yeah. That's 317. but then it it understeers.
Is that that's so the loner focus, lose. Right?
Yeah, the loner. Yeah, the old one.
Oh.
Oh fuck! This
I mean, for this section, that's mostly straight line. It should be fine.
Yeah. But for rally, you lose. You have to be on pavement. Keep on top speed.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Bruh. People out here pushing a lot. Okay, I hate this transition to rally, I really hate it. I cannot die here.
Alright, I'm ready. Ready for death, guys. In the car.
Didn't die. Crazy. Oh. Oh, R7, go.
Wait, so R7 might not be.
It is better than the R37. But this is still a handful to drive.
The FB.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed the checkpoint!
If you have an on-road section, it's like really nice to drive, though. Damn nice.
Oh. Oh no! I hit the tree. How did I manage to do that?
Oh, bro, this guy blocked me and couldn't go to the left. Where you're supposed to go in rally. More to the left.
Sure is using the carbon car. Wait, yep. Where are you guys going?
That's a line.
Me?
Me.
Both went in between.
Between the booth and like a building.
Oh, that.
Before the field.
But it's like very sketchy to try.
I mean, in rally, it is easier to do. People used to do that in Rally Raid, but you know,
oh, yeah.
Rally Raid, the car.
Oh, like it's very risky with Rally Raid, or Monster for that matter.
Monster, you don't have this section Monster.
Yeah.
But if
motocross, motocross is more viable to do.
Yeah, motocross, it's no brainer to do that.
I'm surprised I'm able to call it.
I like the sound of the R7 FP.
Can't go wrong with rotary power.
Evo 6, go! I can actually win this, I don't bin it.
What's my car doing? Why is it?
Okay, never mind.
Excuse me.
No! Bouncing off the walls in the tunnel. Shiro... Shiroi?
No, the person in first place.
I mean, we're stuck in this stupid lineup, so...
Nope. Oh, to be fair, I was using the type. Whatever it's
the
called.
The 037? Yeah.
Yep. Somehow made it work, though. Lost some placements, though.
Oh, and there's a
oh,
plane.
I know.
There's planes.
Yeah, so. Oh, I guess we do planes then.
Yeah, I guess.
Yes.
Queue up at 12 minutes.
Okay.
Man.
Do we take planes, or do we just go rally road at this point?
No, wait. It's rally, but yeah, still planes.
I mean, technically, they very evenly matched.
Rally? Yeah, I guess.
Oh, no. My bad. It's not.
No, it's not.
In the other one, they matched.
Oh, not this one.
When it's rally raid, I'm playing. My bad. No. Rally's bad.
Rally's pretty bad, even though it's fast.
Oh, wait, we should queue up now. Go. Fuck. 10, 11, 12.
Sixteen.
Forever Young is watching. I see you.
Oh, this one's familiar.
No, it's the same. It's only.
Right, it's on the other one.
Huh? Rail Raid is only is the only one that changed.
Yep.
Craving.
Oh, it's to the left.
Man, like.
Okay.
No, I don't want to use the Jeep here. Countryman, I guess.
I think I'll keep using the Focus RS. Okay.
Where the hell's the Evo 6? Look at MF 266, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream, hope you're doing great.
I want to get the Flow Edition, Evo 6.
Evo 6 has a Flow Edition?
Yep.
What category?
And Rift. It was in a. It was obtained in the Clue 2 and Summit.
Oh, I see.
Like a while ago.
Was it even
for some reason, my PC's running good all of a sudden, even though I didn't do shit. Maybe updating the GPU driver, I guess that helps.
I've heard the flow edition is even better than the normal.
Standard Evo 6, yeah.
Yeah.
Like I was playing Unbound yesterday before going joining SWAT. It didn't crash. But then like the other day, like it crashed twice. It crashed the PC twice.
Let's go, Nomad.
Somebody didn't start. Oh,
bro.
Somebody's gonna be. Somebody died at the container. Let's go.
Someone in a roof was almost pushing me into the building.
Warehouse, yeah.
The warehouse, yeah.
Where's the other guy?
Where is he? The race is going this way, dude. I forget how good this countryman is, or decent.
Oh!
I didn't get any air nitro out of that. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going, Fanko?
No, that's the... No, that's the line. That's how you do that. You're supposed to go behind there and use that wall to basically do the corner for you. You don't waste time. Use the yellow one to guide you. You don't waste time breaking. I just hit the cobblestone like before that. That was not supposed to happen. But it's actually faster. You probably don't need it in the 959, but if you're using like Tacoma, I mean, if you wanna do the corner, then do that. Okay, take the jump. Let's go. Oh, I went very much to the right.
Oh, we are way to the right, right there.
I landed on two wheels and like a bit sideways, so I lost a lot of speed. Bruh.
Yeah, I'm a
There we go.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking hell. There's so many seconds for the fucking...
Oh god, with the stick grip, it's not fun with the plane.
You have stick grip?
Yeah, the left stick is drifting.
Wait, so how bad is it?
It's getting bad.
It tries to throw you off, basically.
Yeah.
I see.
It's a pain in the ass doing the summit feats with this, with planes.
I don't agree. For me it's easy, but I might just be...
No, the... Like say the...
Bullseye.
Speed traps.
Oh, with stick drift.
Oh yeah.
Oh, with that, okay. I thought the, like...
No, actually,
bullseye
I think the reason why it sucks with the speed trap is because people are doing it by like switching in into a car before you get into the trap.
Ah, the way to do this.
Checkpoint missed!
No, bro.
Oh yeah, watch out for the upcoming one.
No.
To make sure you don't miss a checkpoint, basically hit the three. You know, there's like three smaller circles. Basically, try to hit those.
Yeah, but like, it's not as easy to maneuver a plane in this game, in my opinion. I am going way too high. I'm gonna miss the checkpoint. Fuck.
That's what I did. I missed. Oh, Evo 6 doesn't like the cut.
Really?
Oh yeah, it's not stable with the at the dirt.
The Huracan is much more stable. Lancer, the Evo 9.
No.
They're more stable than this.
Oh, too wide. Fuck. Ow.
Get in the finish line, you.
I already know what he was doing, so I'm like, fuck you back. I'm just gonna push you right in where you belong.
Oh, no, wait. You know what I should have done? I should have, like, accelerated.
Yeah, exactly. You should have done that. You could have done that.
I thought you felt the
best
now.
Next time, bud. You tried. Actually, I want to see how many seconds were apart by that. Let's see.
From when I stopped?
Yeah. When we crashed.
Like 6 seconds.
No, as in like...
The difference,
now
the
that
time...
we both crossed... Yeah, the difference.
Yeah, when you
the
cross the line.
From the placement. Yeah.
Wait,
honestly,
somebody in the NS...
we just
like
literally crashed.
Right, 34-6.
Oh god. 100. Almost.
Somebody Merchalago. Yeah. GRC.
Merchalago's pretty good, though.
Somebody in the NSX?
What?
Someone using is the NSX even?
Oh, the Acura.
Yeah.
No.
Any. Okay,
what's wrong?
Anything before the.
Any Acura is bad.
Yeah. Hey, what about the S1? Hunitron.
Is fast, like as power, like acceleration, yeah. But it slides a lot.
Yeah.
Oh.
So you have to fight with it. Plus, being electric, you have braking problems.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna wait for like a few minutes, I guess.
One should be enough, I think.
No, just wait a bit longer, because...
Like 27:30, that would be the queue time.
When the next one comes out, okay. Then we wait for a few minutes and then go. Because remember, last time, we just rushed in as soon as the thingy, and then we got...
Wait, I'm gonna go pee. Go. I'll be right back.
Oh, he's shula-pee-pee. Okay, well, while we wait for him, we'll play this song. Hold on, where is it? There you go.
Elevator?
Yes. It's the portal radio song.
Play, who's responsible for that? You played it before.
Did I?
Yeah.
Who is responsible for that?
Exactly.
Oh, he's back.
Hi, Mac.
Hi, Beck.
In the bin.
Imagine.
Okay. All right, countdown starts. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Countdown is gonna start in just a moment.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Hypercar Alpha GP Racing.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's not, it's this, Murat. Oh,
Highway AGP.
Wow.
I guess third 50 time. Yeah, third 50 time. It's funny how I put the third 50 to run in like retro engineering engine because it suits it.
No.
Yes.
It doesn't.
It does.
No. I don't agree. For once, I don't agree.
The third 50 sounds like retro engineering to me.
That's the perfect section for the IDR.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, you had the same idea. Look at the raccoon.
Oh, you have the raccoon livery.
Yep. Where's Ender? Where are you, Ender? I'm gonna show you something. Yeah, you're supposed to say where.
You never found me.
Hey, Dipley. Ricky, right, Bobby. Gamer.
Ricky Bobby!
Ricky Bobby's here!
But what does that mean?
Ricky Bobby?
Ricky Bobby.
What is that?
You don't know Ricky Bobby?
Okay, Ender doesn't want to see the raccoon livery. Where?
Ricky Bobby, Talladega Nights?
Nope, no idea.
Nah, we're just saying more nonsense to him. He has no fucking clue.
Yeah, of course I don't know.
Right. 50 turds? What are you gonna do with 50 turds?
Oh yeah, this thing like launches pretty good. Oh god. Fucking Maserati.
Yeah.
Fucking Maserati.
Maserati.
Oh guys.
Rick and Bobby.
Rick and Morty.
Oh fuck. Flipper Vega. Okay, so now I'm good. Oh, this story is nice.
So good, my friend.
But yeah, this car needs a spoiler. A wang, big wang.
These were front downforce more like.
Wu-Tang is for the children.
You mean for like performance, but I mean for visuals.
Oh.
It, but technically for how much grip it has in the rear,
what is,
basically.
What is wrong with this,
Spaghetti Gentle Driver.
Spaghetti.
You said it. You've already
spaghetti.
Said it.
Spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Spaghetti, baguette.
Oh, yeah, I was saying.
I'm on baguette.
Like, based on the performance of this car, it looks like it should have a wang. Big wang on the back. Producing.
I mean, it's got a giant diffuser.
But it's not stands. So, I mean, diffuser can do only so much. You know what I thought? This season 4, they said, oh, it's customization update. Like, because custom, you know, whatever. They didn't introduce nor like, rims with different materials, neither stancing. They redid the lowrider, like, physics and stuff. I mean, which is cool, but you know, having the ability to stand so far. Because a lot of people request to have stancing option. Well, and can't blame them, like some cars are way too high.
Then there are those like Toyota's.
I mean, Toyotas can always go lower.
No, I mean like, customization,
vanity-wise,
there is
none. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. That is Toyota, it's not... Developers not adding...
Yeah,
the
that's
options.
On Toyota.
That's Toyota.
Damn you, Toyota!
Damn cheating Yoders!
I don't even put your leg into like leather tires. Or like just change the tread. Like, nope, no tires at all.
You can't even change the engine sound.
You can change the engine sound.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, for some reason you can change that.
There's no cars that restrict engine sound to horns.
Yeah. For some reason, yeah. Exactly. And horns, if I'm pretty sure.
I just said that.
I only heard engine sound. My bad.
Well, I said it.
Oh,
right?
I said it.
Wait, can I beat this guy? He's in the T50S. I'm in an IDR. Doesn't know the line.
All right, there.
I didn't walk the line.
For some reason, I might need to turn you up even more, Ender.
Oh, he crashed into the building at the left turn.
Watch out.
It's in the bag. Let's go.
Oof! I think it's actually surprisingly fast.
No, I just use up all my NOS.
Oh, yeah, you don't do that when it's on the
top. Whee!
You only do it when you're on your own. But that Porsche, yeah, that Porsche is Cthulhu.
Go to 120 Discord, damn it.
What?
I'm trying to turn up the the volume from you.
But probably like not a good idea to do that.
I do not
but, like,
give you permission.
But, like, you can only go, like, 119 or 121.
What the f- What? That's
what we were. But, like, my inner OCD, go to 120!
Oh, man, 120,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah, understandable.
Yeah.
It should be only be visible by 5.
Oh, yeah.
Queue at 1845.
1845. Oh my god.
Oh, wait. Server. Which server?
America.
Oh, America.
Okay.
American.
Alright. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 25.
26. Yeah, we got it.
What do we got here? Okay, same shit.
Oh, so it's
racing
same
is the only different one. Only racing's different.
Same shit, different wipe.
Yeah.
Same shit, different wipe.
Different wipes, man. You gotta wipe good.
I wipe.
I'm gonna go to give up a little bit.
Get your bottom dot up.
Woochie, wahaha.
Shark bait
on the Malibiba. Okay. So the Padka should be used this time. I heard 50 did pretty well.
So the third 50 is good now.
It always has.
Exactly. Well,
it has been.
Wait,
a lot higher.
All this section, I think we can just get away with the, let's try the alpha. I need to retune the car better.
Check with Mini.
Yeah, chicka mini.
Good chica.
Good nugget.
Boo.
Chicka chicka choo choo.
Chicka chitty bang bang. All right, here we go.
Oh god, that poor Pagani!
Okay, I got absolutely killed.
Come on your side, Mr. Inventador. He's using the car that invented doors.
Invented doors.
Gunny! The Honda!
Wait, since it invented doors, it also invented the question if there's more doors or more wheels.
More doors, more walls.
Or wheels. Wheels.
Are there more balls or boobs in the world?
Balls.
Yeah.
The same ball? Yeah, because some chicks are flat-chested, they don't got boots.
I mean...
That's okay. That Venador did as well. Oh shit! Oh no! Sorry!
No, nothing happened with me! Not on my screen.
Okay. Nothing ever happened.
And I wonder.
Don't do the cut.
Do the card.
Oh shit!
What did I tell you? Cut! No capes! Alright. Go.
Bro, this guy doesn't want draft. Okay.
That's decent.
Yeah, that Alexis, is it that guy?
The highway, 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 highway.
No.
Oh shit.
He's highway. He lied.
Oh, he crashed, of course. Oh no, man.
Get over here so we can draft.
I am coming.
So we can drop.
Oh, he's coming. Durr, 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 oh.
he's coming. Cyberpunk music and stuff like.
Fix the mine and you're about to pull the trigger. Impressive cock.
He's pulling his cock out. He's pulling off his goal!
Oh, that's a tree.
Is it an actual tree?
That was a very much a tree. Actually, tree. This was tree checked by real American patriots.
Mm-hmm, tree check.
I don't need that thing.
Yep.
You upset. Essentially, it's like you get a holy up.
Oh, what the fuck! look at my stream.
Yeah, I saw.
Bro, I flipped. My car flipped. What is this?
I did a bow roll.
My car flipped, bro.
Oh, watch out for the mean corner.
Mean cut, mean cut.
No, you can't.
Oh.
Oh my god, he's coming.
Oh lord, he coming.
He coming.
No, I'm not gonna. No, don't let him win.
Oh shit, sorry. Go, 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 go. Oh,
what
no.
The fuck? How did he catch up? No! Ender, no! Oh shit! Look, go! Ender, go, go, go!
Oh my god, what the hell happened there?
What the hell happened there?
Yes!
Oh my god, oh, he fucked up!
Ah, yes! Yes, I pushed him.
Bro, if my car didn't flip.
Well, you made it. We made it, so. Oh god, my hand.
You know, at the. at the gas station jump.
Yeah, I also.
Oh yeah,
I saw.
He's kind of literally flipped from my perspective. It was rolling. It was like rolling, 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 rolling.
Gonna do now.
Yeah, life for the
how far can I clip this? They changed the UI for the when you're clipping your stream here.
Oh, really?
They changed that a while ago.
Yeah, they changed
it. Also, Pepega. I'm gonna, like, save that for a bit. That was a pretty quick race. I mean, we got the three fastest tiers of this game. 5 minutes.
I'm surprised the Alfa Romeo did this pretty well.
Yeah, it's not
if
too
you get,
oh, yeah.
If you
it's
get the section we got last race, where you go, like, you...
For a second, I thought you were gonna go, like... I thought you were gonna be like, if you go to this section, we're gonna go, thank you all for watching, thank you all for...
What do you mean? but if at the roundabout,
yeah.
Go.
Wait, what was his? Wait, what was his name again? King. Yeah, it was the King.
XX King.
Oh,
XX.
He left. He left.
10 year old.
His name, bro. He's fucking hardcore.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Now I'm setting
6,
this one out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go.
Okay, I'm just gonna watch your stream.
I was saying, if at the roundabout, after you drop down from the highway, if you go left,
are we gonna
that section?
Okay, so that's
now it's the long one.
It's only the racing section that has changed.
Yeah, we haven't got the other highway car. So if you get
the one that goes
to
the
left.
Oh yeah, that one.
If you get the one that goes to the left, it's even faster. So you can do like 440. With no mistakes.
Ooh.
And a bit of draft because in AGP, you know.
AGP.
AGP.
JP.
Yeah.
JP. A giant penis.
Come to think of it, there was this race where you have to use the Porsche in like one of the Porsche events, and it says
wait,
you use team racing skill or something. I don't know how that works. It's one of the challenges.
And look at the Sarge stream. Look at my car.
What? Oh fuck, not the MX5.
No, I'm not. No,
what do you mean MX5?
Alright, let's see.
I went for the
look at the raccoon.
Oh.
Look at the raccoon!
Look at this raccoon.
Because the car.
You see it?
I don't see. I don't feel.
Bruh.
I don't see it.
Bruh.
Not you, motherfucker. I just sit there. Oh, action. He won.
How you guys go?
Oh, Rima's in the race. Full Pepega.
Full Pepega.
You know, you hit the wall too hard when you lose a lot of speed and the front of the car like goes up.
No! I fucked up!
Well, rest in peace, Ricky Bobby.
Oh, what the? Somebody
oh,
went!
No!
Somebody
anyway.
Went with me! Behind the barrier!
Cascading fucking wall of cars.
Excuse me!
Excuse me, I'm in need of medical attention.
If you're in the United States, don't.
And if you're in Canada, really don't.
Ow, fuck.
Wait, why Canada?
In Canada, they don't just give you healthcare, they just tell you to. They give you a. They hand you a loaded revolver and some cyanide pills. That's Canadian healthcare.
Interesting.
I mean, wait, but you know that meme, modern problems require modern
solutions? Yeah.
Oh, God.
Basically, that clip, that guy tells, like, Canada has free healthcare. So, what do I suggest? Giving every US citizen Canadian
There is a lot of space on the left, idiot!
Rima, can you wait for me, please?
Rimac.
Rimac.
No, Rima. Oh, thanks.
Rimac, coming soon to the crew motor.
Rimac, I mean.
Oh, shit!
Yeah. Deeply. Basically,
yeah.
What you just said is what I meant yesterday or the other day. Yesterday.
Huh?
Huh?
You should seek Canadian healthcare now.
No, when I said Arima and they said, oh, Rimac, coming next next update or whatever.
Yeah, whoosh.
Thank you.
Oh, why are you in the AMG? That thing is shit.
What AMG?
AMG GT3.
Wait, oh, because there are good, two AMGs are good.
The C63.
Yeah, C63 and the S163. And it's not an AMG, but the SLR is good as
SLR,
well.
SLR, my friend.
Michael! Don't leave me here!
This is so not right!
Oh, too bad I'm not streaming to Token so Ander can see. He would enjoy the screaming cat. The Electra.
You too, cat.
No! Oh god!
Oh,
save
wow.
It from that.
You managed to save that.
Fucking gamer move.
Gamer move.
I'm about to perform what is often called a gamer move.
Okay, I got minion. I got checkered minion. Mini checkered.
This guy's just all over my ass.
Well done.
Michael, get off my ass.
Thank, Gabriel guys kept up with you somehow. Because that Mercedes handles pretty badly.
Not today, Michael.
Not today, Michael. Michael Jordan.
Oh, this guy's in a corner cool livery.
I wonder who that is. I wonder who that is. Oh, wait, there's two.
Ew, why am I parked next to the blue archive car? Get out of here.
Archive car?
Yeah. Don't park next to the blue archive car.
Okay.
Like, it's a Rima, is it not?
Oh.
Yeah,
it is
a Rima. Michael0979, that's probably him.
It's already too late for him.
Might be good for like two more races for me.
Yeah.
Oh, we're about to switch. But I want do I want to stay in this category? What do you think? Or wait for the change?
Maybe wait for the change.
Wait for the change? Because we're just gonna get the same, like, track again, likely.
Yeah.
Forever and ever and ever and ever. 4 more years. 4 more years of the same track in Motorfest.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That means we're gonna wait for like a couple of minutes, I guess. Let me get rid of some stuff.
3-2 hypercar and racing. Almost basically the same shit.
Yeah.
Same shit, different wipe. Wait, what is that? What are you? Wait, it'll just tell me, right? Oh.
What are you?
Who are you?
An idiot sandwich.
Identify yourself.
Identify yourself.
Oh, attention, please. An identified person of interest. Confirm your civil status with local protection team immediately.
I think we should be good. No, not quite. Queue up in at 27:30. While I scrap some parts.
Okay, you scrap this part.
Racky do.
You do the ravioli.
Oh, that's Frank. Fanko trying to stream.
Yep.
Oh yeah, he's gonna pee.
All right, countdown starts. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, we're like, we're literally synced with the time.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh. You didn't make it.
Street tier 2, street course.
Ah, oh, what do you mean? Man.
Hypercar racing.
Oh, we can use the new Taycan. Let's go.
Definitely.
I'm gonna use it. Yes, but.
Well, yes, but actually no.
Not to its fullest.
Oh.
Huh.
Yes.
You see this, Ender?
Huh?
What do you mean, huh?
Huh?
I'm gonna watch the stream. That's right, I'm gonna watch the stream. What? Yes, that car's good.
No. In the bin.
No, it's a good car.
In the
because
bin.
You don't know how to use it. You have skill.
No,
issues.
No, in the bin.
You got skill issues with the car, man.
Wait, what's that car you hate?
Skill
this.
Issues.
Wait.
And
hypercar.
The other car you hate?
Wait,
yes.
I need a good car.
I
need a good car for this section.
Okay. I'm
how
joking.
Good of a gutter car is the Liberty Walks McLaren?
All right.
Car. Not a fucking.
It's actually not bad. Like you can actually.
Get on.
All right. Let's see the -14 final drive. Oh, 27, bruh.
Four. Simply luck issue.
Yes.
Oh, why? I was promised the car was going to start in first gear. It did not.
I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
I did not.
I did not hit her. It is not true. This is bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, okay. Guess we're going this way.
Full Papega. Let's go full Papega. Oh, it actually worked.
Are you serious?
It actually worked.
Oh my god, that Supra got murdered.
Oh dear.
No! No.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Bro.
Anyway.
Oh no. Anyway, last week, Franco decided to use the Porsche Taycan, and he did not go so well.
Okay, that guy died.
Okay, you got it, yeah, that's good.
But explain the physics, why did the car go to the left?
What the fuck do I get
back
on
you?
Come on, Viper.
Oh boy. Good luck, Dipley.
Honestly, the final drive wouldn't make much of a difference.
What's happening?
No, you were side by side off that jump.
Bro.
No, it wasn't.
On my screen you were.
Well, your eyes deceive you.
Tragic. Game first, tragic.
Yeah. Tragedy strikes.
I see a tragedy in his near future.
Bro, stop using NOS and let me overtake you. Okay. He's a new player, he's in the playlist Porsche.
Wait, do you think the
I mean the timeless edition's not too bad. It's pretty decent.
Wait, is the Rally RS Port Focus RS any good? You said the top speed is really good, but unfortunately everything else is not so much.
It's floaty, but it's good.
Ah.
Yeah, you're talking about the
Yeah, exactly.
The rally version, not the rally raid. The rally raid is pretty good.
Where was he looking?
I don't know. He must have.
That was tragic.
Yeah.
Tragic.
I told you. I saw a tragedy.
Yeah, Sergeant, you gotta remember. Tragedy tomorrow, comedy tonight, alright? That's what it is.
No, it's tonight.
There's plenty of space on my right, and he goes on the left.
Hold on, give me a moment, Dipley.
Tragedy tomorrow, comedy tonight!
Okay, real world is anything.
Right. Oh.
Wait, Ender, you know what car is this?
What's this?
It's the Walmart. No, it's the Walmart.
No!
Wait, are you using the, what was it again? The CCX?
CCX.
Okay.
CCR.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The sissy?
The sissy. The sissy, boy.
Oh my god, you're a sissy.
Oh! Bro, the understeer.
Oh, the car actually understeers a lot?
It's the exact opposite of the Agera.
Ah. Well, it is also naturally aspirated too, right?
No, it's supercharged. It's twin supercharged, actually.
What? How is that possible? Which
it is. CCR. Twin supercharged engine.
How about a twin charge? A turbocharger and a supercharger.
God, Ace Bourne.
Hey, remember when the Volkswagen made a car that was supercharged and turbocharged?
Yeah, there's been plenty of that. The Lancia Delta S4 is twin charged.
What the fuck happened there? God. Oh my. Okay, hello, DC.
Well.
Oh. Yeah. That's really. Whoa. Yeah, he just. You're using the Liberty Walks. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Second, I thought using the.
No.
Dude, how do you even tune the front CPU that good?
The
answer.
No.
This guy is desyncing a lot.
Let's see.
So.
What is he doing?
So we've all agreed that the McLaren MP4-12C needs to go.
In the bin!
Yeah, that's established from the fucking start of the game.
I thought you can fix it.
No, you cannot.
No, you can't fix it. You can't fix it.
Not even.
Unless you're Bob the Builder. But I don't think Bob the Builder.
Oh my god! The UD sync is so bad!
Hello, Dipley.
Hello. I'm gonna try that CCX. Actually, is the Koenigsegg CCX similar to the Porsche 919? In a way?
No, because it's real drive. Oh, I'm using the
T50
one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god, the desync is so bad.
It's a lot faster, making it even better.
Dude!
Which is desync?
I think this Ren guy is from Europe. Well, I'm too, so that's why.
Oh.
No,
I'm desyncing very badly.
Okay, bye bye. Race over.
Our lives are over.
Oh. Yes, Sergio, my screen is like going forward and then teleporting back and going forward again.
Yeah.
And then teleporting back and going forward again.
Can you see it on my stream?
Activated.
I mean, on mine.
Like, your rubber banding and all that.
I'm not paying anyone.
Or you're like going straight on a turn. Oh my god! Oh my god!
What happened?
You pushed me into the end of the barrier.
What?
What?
On my screen you did. The desync is like... so bad.
Oh my.
I mean, it's like me and Skull all over again. I mean, I'm not gonna win this, so I guess so.
Oh.
But on my screen, you were like two card lengths from.
Damn it! Damn it, Sergeant, your car is good. Just.
Okay.
You're breaking.
Samir. Oh. Sarge, you're breaking the cost. Instead of Samir, Sarge.
Touch me. Touch me.
He wants to get Sarge.
Wait, how much NOS are you using?
I used all of it.
You're like M.
He used all of it.
Yeah, exactly.
That's why you can catch up. I need to give the hot one another go. For the Alpha Mera 8 season, I need to hot one.
Aww.
I saved just enough.
Hey, you said you weren't going to win.
Nah, I had the NOS, but I went like a bit off road on the right.
Oh yeah, you did actually. But. Well, you just get like a interceptor car, like the police car, and just have it siren mode. Ooh.
Right.
So it just constantly plays.
Hey. Yeah, you can do that.
Hey, so I'm off.
Hi off.
Yep. Bye.
Bye. I'm off.
Right.
I'm off. I'm off. Okay, whatever.
There we go. Green treasure.
Yeah, the wind torrents are over there.
One more race.
Oh, one more
Queue
race.
Queue up in 15.
2 a.m. for me right now. I better
go
sleep.
Queue up at 15:45. Oh wait, okay. 3, 2, 1, go. I was not paying attention. 23, 24, 27. Oh, it's
yep.
It's this. 28.
What's this? Hi, what's
yeah,
this?
This. Okay. Yeah. This is a word.
Yes.
That is 4 letters long.
4-letter
word.
More
you know.
This song is about the 4-letter word as well.
Oh, yeah.
Let's use the best hypercar. No questions.
No. Wait, what? What is? Oh, you closed the stream, so.
Oh,
I'll
yeah.
Just look at it from Sergeant's stream.
You should be. No, you can't see it from Sergeant.
Yeah.
I guess I go with that.
It's a car you really like, Ender. So here you go. this.
Oh, did you just go?
Oh, dude, that thing sucks.
Ah, got him.
Oh, Devil's playing Lego Lord of the Rings.
There's Yasui, if you...
Or Wizardius. I've been good with that guy.
Wizard. He's a wizard. My card did not shift. No! Bruh.
What's wrong, son?
I was side by side with Sarge, then my car started to... I went over him and into the fast cars. There's no... Bruh. I was already scammed that my car did not shift.
So you pretty much...
In the bin!
Yep. Okay. Bro, people that took the Tycoon here, madmen.
Oh boy.
Oh, that was a sighting. I see someone flying. That was Elon Musk, you know, SpaceX expedition. Bro, another Tycoon. Bro, move!
Oh, move!
Nah, Loki. You can say whatever you want, but American lobbies are getting worse than European lobbies.
They are getting worse.
I mean, I don't play often enough to know the difference.
I'll take European lobbies, one, because American lobbies, in terms of how the big are people,
what are y'all doing?
They like similar.
Oh shit, similar. I just realized. Daylight savings, so it's actually 3:03 a.m., not 2:00.
Oh shit!
Oh no.
Is it just now?
Yeah.
How did I get back? I'm in third place now. We back. I guess the Honda SX is too good.
Okay, I'm just gonna let you use the shortcut.
Let's go! Worked! The cut works! Oh, yes! Me being in first place means Ender can see the Jesko with all its glory. Wasn't the cleans. No, why am I following you? But why can I feel like I cannot drive today. What is happening? Oh, he got the corner.
He binned it.
In the bin.
Okay, let's not bin the simulator skip.
Oh no, why are we side by side?
No! Bruh, you went nothing, so I was like catching you.
I was using it on the jump.
Yeah, but you have to. Bruh, come on.
Oh my god, away with that one.
I was like... We were going like...
Oh no. Wow, that was a good jump. Oh, you're using the anodized vision. I think so.
Yeah. I was gonna save it for the whole jump.
Yeah, but you don't need the full bottle for this.
Oh my god, don't do that. That really screwed me up on that turn.
Yeah. No, you gotta go.
Nah, you won.
Bro.
I don't have slip.
You don't need slip. You're like ahead of the pack.
Bro, come on.
It's gonna be enough.
This guy cannot even go straight. Okay, but he can do that corner. Okay. That's interesting. There we go.
Whee!
A Vegas Arch. Going slow at the cut.
Yeah. Did it.
I didn't go slow. I just didn't use nitrous until I went in on the ramp.
Yeah, but you were going slow.
Maniac.
I didn't use brakes. I didn't let off the gas.
Yeah, but not using NOS bait means you were going slow.
Oh. Alright. I'm just gonna go slow now because it's fucking free oil.
Yeah.
Realize,
like, very late.
Daylight savings. Fucking hell perfect.
Yeah, and that's gonna affect my work schedule as well. It's gonna go like... My work schedule is gonna go forward by 1 hour as well. So it's gonna be 6 a.m. to 4 p.m.
Oh, boy. Alright, I'll see you guys later. That also means the time is gonna get real dark real quick.
Yeah. Alright. Yep.
Nobody do that, dude. Thanks for the games.
Okay,
bye. Bye. Boy. Okay. That will do it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed tonight's session. A good 5 hours, I guess. Almost 5 hours of gaming. Including SWAT's streaming Wreckfest. That was a lot of fun tonight. How many races did you win tonight? I think you got 2.
Me?
Tango? Yeah.
I don't remember.
Yeah. I'm pretty
one
sure
or
won.
Two.
I'm pretty sure you won a bunch. But yeah. Oh, he's wait. Oh, some guys are that we know are watching Wizardius. Exe Gamer and Swef King. But yeah, that should do it for me. Like I said, I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. I don't know when I'm gonna be streaming again. This week I'm gonna be on the in the office. Maybe Thursday, maybe. We'll see. I don't know when I'm gonna be streaming next week. Maybe at the moment, right now, just gonna keep on playing Motorfest in the meantime, or something. But, yeah. That will do it. Enjoy the rest of your day or night. Enjoy your weekend and take care. And I am raiding Wizardius.
Bye.
Bye.